Check, check, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. This is how we do.
Nope, just playing. Hold on. All right. Hold on. No motherfucking audio. Oh my gosh. So y'all ain't been hearing nothing. That sucks. Man, that really sucks because I was going off. The music was nice. The sound was feeling right. There you go. Well, it doesn't matter. We're ready. Here we come. I'm coming for you. So guess what, guys? Wrapping this up. Like it was going up. All right, so I might keep the music up for this one. So we're wrapping the game up today. We're in Bob Zanotto's mind, and we were figment. I keep wanting to say filament, but we were figment hunting, and yeah, it was getting on my nerves. So lo and behold, I was looking for 3 figments in the game. So had to do a little backtracking, searched all the areas. Yeah, let me go ahead and click on over. We could do this. There you go. So yeah, if you look, we're at Zanotto, the buddy-o. So yeah, we were here at Zanotto's, and I was missing one of these, if you look at the top of the list, one of those, like, reef, I guess, like, I don't know. Palm bottom looking thing. A tentacle. I was missing that. And then I was also missing just one figment that I didn't have. So, lo and behold, I've been searching the whole game. All the levels, of course. Backtracking to and from. Went through all the bottles again. I was like, where are the last 3? I can't find them. It's always like, you know, couple that I can't find. So, lo and behold, I was looking around, and we come over here to talk to my boy Zanotto. Oh no.
Hold on. Let me go ahead and put you in. Go ahead. Okay. This should be done better.
Bam. All right. So, I was over here talking to Zanotto. Hi, Agent Zanotto. You're fired. And I was looking, I was like, yo, wait, what's that in the sunlight right there? I was like, that doesn't look right. I'm looking like, yo, is that a cue? So then I jump over here. I landed, right? Boom, I landed right here, literally. And I look and I'm like, 1, 2, and 3 over here in this bottom left corner. I was like, wow. So I've been searching this whole game and all 3 of y'all have been right next to each other. Let's do this. 1, 2, bang, a 3.
That's it. I think I've collected every figment in this mine.
Ta-da! We could get the heck out of Bob's mine. Oh my gosh. Yeah, like literally, if you go through these, it's like 227 figments. How are you supposed to do that? How are you supposed to do that? It's crazy. Like literally, and they got them scattered with no like whereabouts of where they might be or anything like this. Like you have like maybe like a clue by what they look like. But that's, what is that? It's a little light lamp in the bottom left corner, a little pink lamp. I had to literally like look off to the side to see that. I was like, oh, there it is. Boom, it's right there. That was the last one I was missing. But yeah, I mean like, this is ridiculous. All of these, like majority of them, like literally. I know we gotta go here. Who else had like a bunch of them? Look, 51 was cool. 100 down here. I think this one had 102. These are like pretty quick. It was the Sanctorum. The Sensorium. I keep saying Sanctorum. God. I am off today. I am telling myself I am off. Anyways. Yeah, 106. This one, it was one tucked off in a tunnel somewhere. I had to go back and get that. But hey, we got Bob done. And we're about to wrap up with my favorite stage, the King. And we're gonna do this. I'm gonna do this today. It's really happening. Wait, I can leave now, right? Yeah, we can get out of Bob. Bye, Bob. I don't know if I'll be like completely 100% like done, so. Oh no, I didn't want to do all that. I just want to go back to the unconscious.
Is it time to take a spin in the brain tumbler? Yes, I'm ready to go to the collective unconscious.
Wrap this up, folks. Do up, oh, yeah, there we go. That's why I was like, yep. Boom. Oh, about to knock out these three because I knew I never did this portion. Look at that. Ooh. Okay, I know where one more is. Here, let's put some music on.
Right.
above.
Was it here? Yeah, there you go. That's an eye. So I'm missing three boys. I don't think it was the woods. I think it was the ear mouth or the nose mouth.
May I trouble you for a couple?
This one. I had three of them, but I don't have the other ones. Was it? No. I think it went the wrong way. I think I'm in the wrong place. Where you at, little buddy? Where you at, little buddy? I think I'm in the wrong place. I don't remember. Ooh, I thought I did remember, but I don't remember. Been over here. Where were those last tree filaments? See, figaments. I say it all the time. I don't understand why. Stuck in my mind that they are figaments. Now I want to say it right. Figaments. All right, let's see. Looking for a flower and an amp. Not any flower. A six. What is that? Petals? Yeah. Six petals. And an amp. I'm looking for a flower and an amp. Another flower. Okay, so we're looking for a flower, an amp, and then another flower. Where would those be? Where would the flowers be? Not in here, see? I'm looking for some flowers. Backstage for some flowers. Missing some flowers.
Thanks for the ride.
Where would I be if I was a flower? Oh, I would be with the flowers. But there's no telling where that would be.
And I'm still looking for an amp.
It might be in Vision's world, because it does look green. Let's see. Oh gosh. I'm gonna be 5 hours with this. I don't want to. See, we're doing a microphone, I guess, but the amp. But the amp. And the flower. Ooh, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be difficult. There's flowers everywhere. Oh my goodness. Oh. Where should we go to find some flowers? They're everywhere. When I say they're everywhere, like they're everywhere. You should make filament. See, there it goes. Figment. Why can't I say the word figment?
May I trouble you for a bubble?
What is going on? What is wrong? No. Maybe? I don't know. See, that's what I'm saying. Like, flowers? Like, I say the amp might be in here. Maybe.
Got a little bubble juice in my nose that time.
Bubble juice. I say the amp is maybe in here because there's a lot of speakers on this stage. Oh wait, wrong power. Man, an amp and some flowers. This is gonna be difficult, people. It's gonna be difficult. Mighty difficult.
Let it all hang out. Where is this?
Last. Light and time band together to fill the universe.
Find me. How about that? I don't want to find you. I want you to find me. Caught myself that time. Where's the figment at one time? Everybody see me. Look into my eye. I do not lie. These eyes will cry if I do. Yep. What? Ah! Did he jump over? What the heck? Where is it at? Well, yeah, man, you know, all the flower ones can be found on this thing.
Nothing truly bends but our minds.
I'm gonna have to look up a guy after this one, unfortunately. I'm like, where is it? It's flowers everywhere, and there are amps everywhere. How are you supposed to know which one? Everywhere. Oh my.
We are all just frequencies in the same beam of light. Rainbow bound and bonded.
Rainbow bound. Rainbow bound and bonded.
Is this the end? Or have we bent around back to the beginning?
I'm missing a flower, bro. You got a flower over here for me? Please tell me you got a flower over here for me. That I missed somehow. You just wanna be as nice as Bob was. Just give up all three. He's like, man, you ain't gonna find these. Just here, take them. Where? Oh, where? Flowers be. Let me take a look at the guide. Let me see. Whee! I said, whee! Let me through, man. What the heck? You did it once. Let me do it again, my friend. Come on. Let me up in. They right there. Oh, man. Thought the third time was the charm, but I was wrong once again. I missed it again, see? Dang. I suck. That ain't what's up. Oh no, I'm about to die! Something on one of these eyes that had the red vines, but no, I was like, I've already gotten that one. Where are we going? We're going this way. I thought I saw a little weird guy over here. The last two flowers and the amp. That's all I'm looking for, my dude. Gotta pull a guide up or something. We gotta find this. Alright. BRB. Thank you. I think I found what we needed. I think so. I think I found the flower. Maybe. I haven't found all of them. Let's bring it back over here. Okay. I think I found the flower. I just, of course, as always at this stage, need to make it back. I still haven't found that antidote. That's fine. Oh, what? How'd you bounce off? I think I found, like, the flower. Other than that, I think we still have some more searching to do. Figment searching to do, if you will. Get out of my way, fish.
Hey, little buddy. I need to get somewhere quick.
Yeah, I got a concession and I get into the car. Boink.
Thanks, buddy.
I don't know. I guess I did get this one. Oh, that sucks. Got all the figures on from here. Oh. It's definitely not backstage. Search all of this. Not an amp in sight. Okay, so we could check that location off the list, I guess. Tease me, little guy. He's making fun of me right now. He's like, yo. You gotta go over here.
Could you give me a lift?
I don't know where to go. Where it might be.
Got a little bubble juice in my nose that time.
Yeah, I wonder how you get to 102, because I still haven't leveled up or anything. That's a good question. I hit all of these. Up here we got that. It's a flower somewhere, a two flowers and an ant somewhere. Okay. Two flowers and an amp somewhere. Like, oh, it's
Somebody help me. Somebody hop in the chat and lead me in the right direction. I don't know where the heck these last ones could be. Right, if the stages weren't so big, too, that'd help. Beggars can't be choosers. Once again, nothing back there. Okay, so we've been there. It probably is there, who knows. Let's go to the woods. Oh my god, I keep sniffing. There's nothing. There is nothing. And that means the nothings. It is a nothing. See, I thought this was
may I trouble you for a bubble?
We'll check here.
Thank you.
I don't see any flowers or imps in this one. Like, at all. I don't see flowers or imps here in this stage whatsoever. Oh. Give me a minute. Let me go ahead and look at the guide, I guess. Let's go ahead and wrap this up today. Is this in here somewhere? I just gotta find it. Thank you.
Make a great team.
I think we should see other people. more than me. Could you give me a lift? May I trouble you for a bubble?
Thank you.
I think the last figment is over here in the purple and gold area, I'm guessing, because that's where I saw one of the flowers at, so I think I got them both from over there, I don't know, we're going to find out though. We got the amp. I was correct on that one. Supposedly, once I get this done, I still got a couple more upgrades. A couple more things to do, actually. I'm looking. The nose mouse. That's what it looks like. Yeah, that's okay. So it's gotta be in here somewhere.
That always makes me a little dizzy.
Let's get to know. That is some type of relief. Alright, let's keep her going. Let's finish this up. So we just gotta take our time here. It's obviously here on the stage somewhere. I just need to find it.
Huh?
I get this on the first shot. I think it's just the first fish check for that you can. Never mind. I guess a figment right there. Wow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to wrap up the game now. As you can see, we have found the figment. It is right over there. But because of my dexterity, I have slid back down to the base. So now guess what? We have to start all over. Because it won't allow me to just go back up there. All right. Well, hey, at least we know where it is. Make this quick. Oh, stupid. Let's wrap it up with some music, shall we? Figments, but we gotta wrap this puppy up. I am done with this search. Okay. I want to be finished. Woo! Check me out like Superman. Look at it. It's right there. It's literally sitting right there in front of me. Here we go. A three. A two. One. Congratulations to me on the figments. It looks like I still have a few more things to do. We're gonna pull up. Oh, I think it's over here. I think it's this button. Hold on, let me pull up my mic. There we go. And trophy. Okay. So, we got complete Lily's request. I think I gotta go see Lily. Unlock all the powers, return to where it all started. I don't know what that is, and then I got a secret one. So here, let's go do Lily. Yeah, let's go to Lily. I think we're good. Be honest with you, I just want to go to the collective consciousness just to see her real quick. But it's done. Finito. Alright, I think we can turn the tracker off. I think we know what we're doing. Alright, four more and the game's complete. What do I want to do? Let's go see Lily. No, dummy. Bad one. I did it again. Jesus. What's going on with you, man?
Thank you. The Corey. Alright. Alright. So, let's go see Lily. Think she's this away? Memory serves. This all. Boom. Save me some of that. Just move a lot better now. Lily's this way, right? Lily had a request for me to do, and I didn't do it. What do you want, Lily? What would you like? Hi, Lily.
How's the brain reintegration going?
Perfect. No side effects at all.
Porpoise Sally and April?
Huh? You little trickster. Trying to make me think I have brain damage.
You got me.
That's only gonna be funny for a few more years. Enjoy it while you can.
While you're catching up with your dad, anything I can do to help?
Well, actually, there is something I need.
There
just
it is.
Name it.
There is a very special fungus that only grows in damp parts of the questionable area.
Say no more. I'm on it.
Thanks, Raz.
I think I just gave myself an optional mission. So why would you say all optional missions are complete? Alright, so anyways, let's do this. Lily wants you to locate the question where it is. Alright. Let's go. And away we go. Where do I go for this fungi? That's the question. I'll tell you, man. I'm just living that area, man. I love motorcycles. Fungi. Huh. Let me see if I can figure this out. Oh, yeah. The thing that I went to. Alright, yeah. I know where we going. Because I got in there, and then it was like, what am I doing in here? I know exactly where I'm going. Okay, here. Oh, take the train up there. I know exactly where I'm going. Go ahead and do it. Let's ride.
Funicular. Well, I mean, in their defense, they're not called fasting killers.
back to the top of this one. Just the pins for the occasion. Let's go. Boink. Bang. Boink. So make it huge. Here we go. I told you I knew exactly where it was. I came up here before and I was like, what is this? To Lily, sorry, about to wrap this up and get a 102. Then try to figure out what this secret achievement is. It's gonna be something like, oh, you should have already done it, but you missed out on it. You've asked me to. Brought you back a little sample too.
Oh, hi guys. I got that plant you needed.
Thanks, Raz. I know you only did it out of friendship, but let me give you this anyway.
Rank 102. That's incredible. I better stop now, or the other kids might get mad and lock me in the closet again.
Let's go ahead and get one more achievement, shall we? Well, how much is it? 10 exactly? Oh, yeah, just so I happen to have that.
I did. I'm now the most powerful psychic on Earth. Okay. So, I mean, I'm the best psychic. No need to get competitive.
I keep pushing that button like it's going to work for me. Here we go. Oh, my God. Two of them? What is this? Return to where it all started. Making peace. And then a secret achievement. What is this one? Making peace. Return to where it all started. Huh. Return to where it all started. That's going to be a tricky one. Somebody help me with that one. I'm really trying to figure that out. Campground or something? Like, can't go back there. Maybe the collective unconscious? What does that mean? Don't know. When we talk about this game, his game, what I mean. Talk to Ford yet? Yeah, I haven't talked to him. Let's see what that's about. That's the only person I haven't talked to after. Yeah. After Lily's request. Let's go talk to Grandma. Let's see. Let's go talk to Noah. What y'all here doing?
Hi there.
What's that? That was it?
I have much on my mind, but I want you to know that in my heart, you are my grandson. My second favorite grandson.
Well, that certainly sounds like something my Nona would say.
Oh, no, we good. I'm leaving y'all alone.
I'll leave you two alone.
Stay away from the water! Sorry, old habit.
Wow.
Oh.
Like, you know how like handy that would have came? Like, oh my god. Bring my little guy. Crazy. Just talking to her was an achievement. Alright, bet. So what's the secret one? Let me look that one. I'm gonna look that one. We're not gonna spend like 15 to 30 minutes on that. We're gonna wrap this up right now in a good 5 to
you
7
this
minutes.
More than me.
Give me that health. Let's find out. Psychonauts. Psychonaut 2, right, dose. Psychonaut dose.
Okay, you can borrow this. Hey!
If I can spell it, Jesus.
You
like this more than me.
Did I get that one? I don't know if I got that one. I don't think I broke all three. Hold up.
My dogs are barking today.
Yeah, make it stop. That's what it's called. You gotta break all three. Alright, well, here, let's wrap it up then, for real. We're going back into the mines, people. I don't think I broke all three.
Is it time to take a spin in the brain tumbler?
I've seen two of them. I didn't bring
yes,
those three.
I'm ready to go. You're to right. The collective unconscious.
All right, well, I guess it's not really finished yet. Boom. Look at this. Look at this. Look at him. Look at them all. Look at him. Oh, it's all complete. It's all done. The journey is almost over with. We got one more thing to do. One more thing. Should be pretty fun. Where is it at? Where are you? You're right there. Alas, the last achievement of the game. Woo! Alright, so we gotta stop the music. Wherever the music is. I don't hear any music in here. I know I did two of them. It was one behind a toll booth and then another one was behind the door. Wherever the music is. Did I do this one? I don't think I did that.
Got a little bubble juice in my cup.
Oh, perfect. I turned the music off, right? Yeah, this is not gonna help me. Turn the music off! Bam.
Who's that?
That's pretty quiet here.
Could you give me a lift?
Okay, so the other one was in a toll booth. The other one was in like a wall in the entrance. I think this one would be in like a tree. That's my guess. Let's take a look.
Sure. Are you doing this on purpose? Careful now.
Oh, Lord, please be careful. Oh, this is all going to be deducted from my paycheck.
Careful now. Don't worry, that's insurance. Are you doing this on purpose?
Oh, Lord, please be careful.
Are you doing this on purpose?
This is all going to be deducted from my paycheck.
Maybe I should look this up and wrap this up, guys. I don't know. Because I did two of them. Wait, what about this? Aha!
I think I found it.
Aha! I think I found it. No need to look up, guys. I found it. There you go, little buddy. Just had to make it difficult, huh? That's so you thought.
Cool. Woo! I'm airplane!
Woo!
La 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 la.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think that is the game. Oh, Psychonaut, get that out of here. Oh, yes. Nice work. You've unlocked all the achievements for this game. Good job. Nice. Well, all right, guys. It's been fun with the Psychonauts. No secret, saying or anything for us, so, no? I think that's it. Up or gotten all the achievements, right. Everything is checked off, and really truly all the optional missions are now completed. I was wondering, I was like, how are we gonna get to 102? But hey, we did it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, well, thank you guys for joining me. If you were just now following or just now subscribing or liking, thank you all for joining. Catch me in the next game. Can't wait to see you all. Oh, Raz, it was fun. Sorry, that was on the last way out. Ooh. That's it. It's all done. It's all over.
Welcome, Junior Psychonaut.
It's all over. I bought Psychonauts for no reason. I don't know. I bought like 50 of them. Just wasting time. So yeah, everything is complete. It's done.
I don't think I need any more gadgets right now.
Good, because it was a good time. Never trust one to someone so young.
It was a back and forth, but nonetheless, it was a good time. So. I need to figure out what we're playing next. I think I have a clue, but I don't know. But wrap it up with the family. Let's go ahead and put Raz back with the Quattles. The Quattles. Let's go ahead and let him spend some time with Mom. I think we talked to everybody but Mom. Let's see what Mom's doing. Oh, Raz. I mean, it's like we just got back and now it's time to go.
Okay, one more time on the top.
I'm sorry, I must be thinking too hard. You need to cool down, Donatella.
Hi, Mom.
Putti, my middle baby. So glad you are here. Much work to do.
Did you know the truth about Nona?
Well, she did always seem a little off to me. But I thought that was just a mother-in-law thing.
We're done. Fucking finish.
Did you get lost again?
You've taught me that sometimes you must let your children roam free.
Because that's how we learn.
Because they have psychic powers they can use to crush all who oppose them.
I'm gonna get back to my important spy stuff.
Don't forget to check on your father, Mr. Big Man of the World.
I've already done that. You already late. I already did that. Alright, boys. Ladies and gents, we're gonna wrap it up right here. Psychonauts. Raz. Yeah, as a matter of fact, yeah, let me use that pen because I never got to use it. I think I used pretty much every other pen. Anticlub one. Double time, extendary. I didn't use that one, you really didn't need to. Telekinesis, you need that one probably. That one's pretty good to use. That one definitely, look, okay, if anything, when you start off the game, get the melee. Get that one right there. That one right there, you need that. Oh, my goodness. You get that and that glass cannon. Okay? You'll be a bad boy. Like, literally, you'll be able to destroy anybody, like, in 5 seconds. Also, once you get to 52, go ahead and buy this one and then turn this on. It'll help, literally. And then you can buy all the pins real quick and then have a good time with that one. That's just a tidbit for me. For this one, I would say you should do like the larger ones first. So you should get Bob and Psy King out the way. And then from there, hit up everybody else. Oh, wait, no. Do Bob, Psy King, and then go to Cassie. Because hers is a lot, but I'm like, it's not as much. But then also, like, they're easy to spot. Some of them. Yeah. And then from there, just, yeah, tumble on down. You can start back up here. Make your way down here. Check the hallways on this one. Check the hallways. Pretty much that's it. Oh, yeah, you got the 3 challenges in here. But if you would like, here we can go through all the... I want to make sure I get my money's worth, you know? I've seen every inch of it. So she went into his head, jacked him up. He had to come, found out it was her. I was only trying to help. He goes in, sets all the animals free. Animals turn on him. Oh, he blew up all the animals.
found his lady friend. She's loving with the bees. And then he had sent all the animals to attack her. Nice. He must have lost his mind again when she left. Okay. Psyching. We had to meet Bob and everything. Okay. I think Bob threw him. And his brain popped out. Okay. Otto was like, yeah, what's up with that brain? Okay. Okay. This is when they went on a first date. He snuck out and went bowling. Cute. It's nice. She left. He was lost. This is when he fractured his mind. He's locked her in there. Got Raz. Did it to him too. Said that that's your grandmother. They love each other. Boom. Killed herself. Boom. Not killed herself, but split herself up. Pretty much same story with Helmet. Someone was with his mom, man. She was never happy, honestly. Boom, and she just passed. Wine bottles. She just passed. I think she was drinking herself to death, most likely. Have a drink, son. Have a drink, son. Cassie. Check the queen. Oh, okay. He's consoling Bob. Okay, that's fine. What happened with that one?
Protect the queen.
Escape plan. Oh, got you. Okay. Grandma. That's when she signed him up for that. That was crazy. I'm like, man, this all go full circle. Literally. So her sister was down there rallying with everybody. And she sent the water out. And bam. Killed her sister. Nick. Nick was living that life. And then his dad messed it up. Right here, right here. So she was like, boom. She flooded everybody. Was like, no, 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 no. And he was like, oh my God. Yeah, Ixnair. He had to flee. All right, well, that's the full story, everybody. Psychonauts. Nuts. And that's every inch of it's done. Should we leave Raz here? Or should Raz be left for, like, infinity? Because, you know, you never come back to the game afterwards. You know, after you 100% it. Maybe just to walk around or something like that. I don't know. But now I got full powers and everything now. It's like, where to go? Because I know once I cut this off, this will be it. This will be the last time. Huh. Badges and everything. I think it's only fitting to leave in the hub. I went to go see mom and everybody talk to that. We go to the quarry and then talk to Ruby real quick. Yeah, I'm just trying to extend it a little more, just a little more, because I know once I cut it off, this is it. We're never coming back to the ye olde Psychonaut 2. I decided to, you know, replay it. See, it'd be nice if you could just, you know, replay it at 102. But they don't allow you to do that, unfortunately. Oh yeah, it was something with the photo thing too. Didn't get to do. Yeah, let me do that. Check on y'all.
Hey, what are you doing in here?
He's the latest DJ I've added to my roster.
Nice.
You mean your only DJ?
We have a very specific discriminating musical direction here at KLOB.
Rock on, guys.
Rock is only one of our formats.
That was fun. Something in the atrium that you can do. And then we're gonna cut her off. I think it's something with the photos. I think I've done everything. I wanna make sure I've interacted with everything. I bowled already. What's this?
Well, the Green Needle Gulch isn't hidden anymore.
Nope. Word's getting out about their fine artisanal honey.
Now I know why everyone's so subdued. Hey! That's me!
Could I? You really know your incredibly recent history.
Wow. I really am part of the story.
History of the Psychonauts, that's all that was. Okay.
My name is Otto Ellis, and I approve of this vending machine because I built it.
Hey!
Watch out, intern.
For the last time, I know I keep saying, we're gonna cut it off. Just to make sure, man. talk to everybody.
With this convenient automatic, there is no need to bother me in my lab. I'm busy.
Well, hopefully it's like some DLC or something that comes out with it. Wait, this is like, why would you get to 102? You know how much you got to do to get to 102?
Treat yourself to a psychic exercise today.
So they would want you to go around and get all the Figment side cards and all of that. Do the option. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, what? You know. Do the optional side mission and then go ahead and then do those three missions at the end. Those three gauntlets at the end. That's about it. What y'all doing?
Hi, Lizzie.
Norma.
Look,
Snitch.
But.
No.
You should feel lucky, Raz. Oh, she's been helping me my whole life.
Wow.
I'm an ugly person.
We've got Psi-Cores, Psi-Pops, and the ever-popular Dream Fluffs here at the Automatic.
Cute. Looks like somebody's archetype got loose.
Well, final goodbyes to Raz. Once again, I appreciate you coming back, buddy, and Psychonauts too. I appreciate you guys following, liking, subscribing, all of the above, showing love. Thank you guys once again. Oh, well, Raz and Lil Raz, I'm out. How y'all feeling? Let's talk to Lil Raz real quick on the way out.
How's it going?
Doing a bit flat.
All right, good laugh on the way out. Appreciate you guys once again. Catch you later. Peace. Oh, wait, Raz didn't do his little dance yet. I was going to miss that. Hold on, wait. Is it on? Oh, no, it's not on. Hold on. I want to see a little dance. Give him a little dance. Okay, that was it. See you guys later. Bye.